going to do a silent disco version of a certain song, a certain number one that's been blocked on YouTube. So if you press play, roughly when I press play, the change of move should be fairly logical. And I think this way we can kind of skip a step. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I am. You. Hopefully that works.